Finally settled in. How's the bed? Good. Great. My name is Madeline. Nice to meet you. Great. Your name is? Nice to meet you. So, today, your appointment will be with me. I will help you sleep tonight, hopefully. So, we're just going to start with a little warm blanket, okay? It can be a little bit cold here, but hopefully with this tucking in everything like this. I want it to cover your neck and around your face just like this. Great. All good. Just a bunch of questions, just so that I can know your sleep better and your preferences and just know you a little bit better. That's, you know, I kinda need it, because if you want to book more sessions, first question. Do you sleep on your side? No. Do you sleep on your back? Maybe on the belly? Okay. a pillow. I'm sure you use one, but do you use a soft one, a big one, a flat one? Okay. Great. Do you drink before sleep? Do you drink water? Milk, maybe. Milk is great. Warm milk is great for sleep. My mother taught me that when I was a child. Yes. And last question. Do you look at a screen, any kind of screen, before going to sleep? Just before going to sleep? Is it 30 minutes before or less? Okay, because you see, looking at the screen just before sleep can actually disturb our sleep. So it's better to just close everything at least 30 minutes before. So that's interesting to know. It can influence our sleep. I'm not thinking that there's something wrong with you, don't worry. I do this with all my patients just to know if there's something underlying the sleep issues. So, this light in your eyes, it's not very pleasant, but I need it to just check that everything is okay. So I'm just going to do like this, just checking. Just look at me, please. my notes. I'm just going to move my fingers on one side or the other, and I want you to tell me which side it is, okay? Great. Okay. Good. Look at my finger, and I'm going to move it, and I'm just going to inspect your eyes in a different way. All right. Okay. Just like that. Multiple times when I'll tell you. Okay. Great, so I'm just going to put this here if it's okay with you. Breathe in. Breathe out. Great. Breathe in. I'm going to suggest some triggers, and you can tell me if you like them or not, if it makes you sleepy, if it doesn't, and then this can help personalize, customize these sessions. Okay, so just going to use these. Every sound I make, you'll hear it quite loudly in your headphones, but it's very gentle still. I try to make it gentle. If you don't like something, you just tell me. There's no problem. So, I'm just kidding.